Hey, shalom, shalom, ka halal, Yahweh, ba Hashem, Yahweh Shai, ba Hashem, Rakaha Kodash, man. Double honors to the apostles, the elders of GMS, we rule well. Peace and blessings to the whole elect. This GMS, stop and listen, got a quick scripture. This is Hosea 5 and 15. I will go and return to my place till they acknowledge their offenses, their offense, and seek my face. In their affliction, they will seek me early, man. So the Lord is telling you, Yahweh Hashem Yahweh Shai is telling you, he will go and return to his place, which is what? In the heavens, man. He said, in my Father's house is many mansions, man. He said, where I be, you gonna be also. So he said, he's gonna go return to the place until we acknowledge our offenses, man. And only the elect men are gonna acknowledge their offenses. Two-thirds are never gonna acknowledge their offenses, man. Two-thirds are gonna continue to live and play out this situation that they're in Babylon and seek to make it in Babylon, seek to prosper in Babylon, right? The Lord said, I will go and return to my place till they acknowledge their offenses and seek my face. How do you seek the face, man? You seek the face by coming back to the law, statutes, commandments. First of all, having fear, man. Because fear is the beginning of wisdom, man. You know, the brothers have been putting out videos. The apostles, they came out in 07. They've been pushing this word 30 more years. And they came out with the YouTube thing hit in 07. So, hey, the Thummim and the Urim allow brothers to start seeking the Lord, man. You know, when you go into that word repent, the meaning is what? Being sorrowful over your sins, man. Pent meaning sorry, man. You know, re meaning back. So it says, in their afflictions, they will seek me early, because you are constantly busy in all these other doctrines, man. Believing in all these other doctrines. You're not searching out for the Lord, Yahweh Hashem, Yahweh Shai. Going to the Lord, Yahweh Hashem, Yahweh Shai, bring hell upon this place, man. When he bring that ultimate hell, man, you're going to seek the Lord, Yahweh Hashem, Yahweh Shai, man. You're going to be looking for him, man. You're going to be seeking him, right? But it's going to be too late, man. You know? He said, in your afflictions, you're gonna try to seek him out diligently, man. Only the elect are gonna acknowledge their offenses, man, and seek the Lord the right way. You two-thirds, man, you're gonna try to come when it's too late, because a famine of the word is coming, man. It's coming, man. You can see it, man. They're banning different people from being on the internet right now. So they're ultimately gonna come against the men of the Lord. So you better seek the Lord while he may be found, man. Because soon when that famine come, man, we won't be out here on the streets, man. You're going to try to do a diligent search when it's too late. That's going to be your death and your destruction. So while the Lord is reaching out his hand to you in Proverbs, as you said, the Proverbs around the 23rd, 24th, 25th verse in the first chapter, he's reaching out his hand, but you're disdaining, you know, you're disdaining, man, the Lord, man. You're rejecting the knowledge, man. Hosea 4 and 6, man. So you're going to try to come and seek the Lord early and look for him diligently when all hell break loose, when it's going to be too late. There's going to be death and destruction to you two-thirds, man. With that, man, hey, all praise, honor, and glory be to Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, Bahashem, Rakaha, Kadash, man. Double honors to the apostles, the elders, GMS, and rule well. It's GMS, stop and listen. Shalom.